start of this tag team contest here with Sheamus and Rich Holland. Of course, you can't count out the opposition here, as you see. Top Dollar and Ashante the Adonis.
Both sides.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Really working that.
It's not embarrassing. Look at this. That's a great escape. Sent crashing to the floor. Tag made.
One.
Two. Oh my gosh! With one hand!
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being toss like that.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Hoist it up. Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Setting them up. Oh, this is going to be nasty. Left breaker delivered. Referee in position.
Still early goings here for these men.
Using the elbow as a weapon. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Sheamus gets tagged in.
Answering back. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Monkey flip.
You cannot teach.
Good measure. This could do it. And a shoulder in the air.
Still no end in sight here.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. He can end it here. And he breaks the count quickly.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Sheamus looking a little bit uneasy here.
Big power slam. Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Comes in off the tag.
Hard landing.
Oh, man.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. That holds back Holland's attack.
Sheamus with a man up on his shoulders.
Oh, nice. This is over. Quickly, the cover. Now he kicks out at 2.5.
If the ref was only in better position, that would have been 3.
Ah, Sheamus.
The Irish curse.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
And one thing we know is that Sheamus loves to fight, but you have to wonder how comfortable he's feeling right now.
Yeah, double arm lockjaw.
Caught some teeth. Rich thinking big. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Tackle was ruthless.
Team ahead.
Into the sidewalk slam.
Boom.
Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength on a dive.
Here we go. Measuring the distance.
Keep these guys in check.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Sheamus comes in off the tag.
Float over.
Just overwhelming him here. And this is, well, it's not looking good. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forearm after forearm after forearm. Vicious, aggressive attacks. Gets tagged in.
Uppercut,
John. From the top. That one.
match.
Future.